Hello and welcome from a stadium that really does catch the eye, the Metropolitano here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Well, it was a fabulous title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story, and they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that manner? Alex Ferguson was the master of it, and Klopp's not far behind him, to be honest, Derek.
Oxlade-Chamberlain has lost the ball. Saul, not all that convincing defensively. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
And here are the starters for Atletico. Saul starts with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And as for the strike partnership, Morata starts alongside Diego Costa. Renan Lodi. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Joe Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Koke. Jimenez. Koke with it. Plenty of running room in the wide position. It's with Roberto Firmino. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Carrasco. Koke. Arias. Morata in possession. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Henderson. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Henderson. Firmino. Will he finish? And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Thomas, Felipe, read it superbly to take back possession. A really sumptuous ball. Giving it a try, Oblak with a simple stop.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Carrasco. Diego Costa. Here's Carrasco. Can he get them level? Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
And a corner there that really lacked guile. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Here's Milner. Henderson has it. Henderson, he's got the right idea with that pass. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And he did what he had to do defensively. Firmino. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mane. Firmino. And attempting the through ball. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So, 2-0 now. Thomas. Koke with it. Morata in possession. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Fine movement from Morata. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Oh, he's fired it off the frame of the goalie.
Well, he's hit the woodwork. Quite frankly, he's got to score a goal there.
Salah. Alexander Arnold has it. So the whistle then, we're up the... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Andrew Robertson. Henderson. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, let's join Alan McAnally because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Lazio game. Alan.
It's the second goal for Lazio. 45 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Atletico up against AZ.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup.
Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Atletico have given it away. More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. And breaking at pace with menace. Koke with it. I believe there's been a goal in the Lazio game. That news coming through. Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for Lazio. 55 minutes played. 3-1.
Slipped through by Diego Costa. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus on your technique.
Alexander Arnold has it. Apologies to our viewers for cutting Alan McAnally short there. To confirm, Lazio did score in that game. It's a weighted pass. Is it going to be Robertson? Milner! The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Saul, and given away by Atletico. Chance to attack using wit. Wijnaldum, can he make it count? Wijnaldum, Milner, Roberto Firmino, the possession changes hands, the interception there. Thomas. Arias. Oh, a vital interception. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Renan Lodi. It's with Saul. Space afforded him. Saul distributing magnificently. Not problematic for the keeper. Well, let's join Alan McInally, because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Lazio game. Alan.
It's another goal for Lazio. 78 minutes played. 4-1.
Thanks, Alan. Has a go. Really top-class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. Corner kick played over. No end product. Wijnaldum! Couldn't keep it. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, I can't give more than 5 out of 10 for Atleti's performance today. Really not good enough at all. Very disjointed team performance. No cohesion. Work to be done on the training ground next week, that's for sure.
Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. That's a lovely ball. And Mohamed Salah now. And here's Wijnaldum. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And kept out by Jimenez. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story.